We are back. We are going to continue. So this is the farthest I made it last time before I realized the recordings were a little fucked up. Why is she combining herbs? Fucking idiot. I should ask why she's not. Like, she's combining two greens. Like, I'm gonna combine two greens, cause I'm smart. Frick it. You know what? If you want the two greens, you fucking take it. Alright, let's go.
You know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Oh shit. They just be coming out the woodwork, don't they? Oh my god. Good timing on that, Chevron. Good timing. I'm dumb. Yeah, I'm dumb. Speaking of being dumb. So last time I did throat catch myself in one of those. I feel better now that I didn't this time. Going. Sorry, I kept screaming at you.
Thank you.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll open it. You go ahead.
Lock him in. Or I should say out. Aw, fucker. And then he jumped the fence. He's like, fuck you. Well, it's probably not even the same dude. Let's go. Got into that hairy situation. Nope, here comes the sniper rifle part.
Weapon.
Or how about you drop yours?
Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
Nope, no clue.
He's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. Then you go to head back this way.
Nice shot! Nice work!
good. Why do you mean? Oh. Okay. Well, okay, Shevin. That actually wasn't that. I was not as good as I thought I was. Hurry up. Move, move, what the? I'm stuck on nothing. What did you do? That shot.
It's too heavy for you. Let me give you a hand.
Well, that's what I'm waiting for. Here comes Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean. I know what you mean. What he was possessing in that truck. A huge fucking thingy.
What is that?
Oh yeah, I forgot. I think this is one of the things you have to like hit it on its special weak point. Yeah, but I say we're gonna run through the bosses because of two magnums. Now my least favorite part of the entire game. All right, well, we'll do that in the next episode. Peace out, gents.